I'm wondering something. I'd like to know your thoughts about some of our traveling companions. Do you mind if I ask? What about Sten? The way he looks at me with those eyes. Creepy. And he's so quiet for someone so big. Yet he doesn't seem quite so bad as the Chantry tells us. According to them, his philosophy is vile and evil. Yet he seems so reasonable. And yet, he killed all those people. He doesn't even deny it. Doesn't that bother you? I'm not so sure that his regret means the same as it would for us. The Kunari sense of honor is... it's a bit hard to grasp. For me, anyway. What about Liliana? Is she crazy? Or do you really believe in her vision? That's one way to put it. I don't know what to make of it. If you look at her when she doesn't see you, she just looks so sad. I almost feel guilty taking her away from her life. Yes, I know. Still, I feel badly for her. Morrigan, do you trust her? Think about it. Maybe Flemeth sent her with us for some other reason than she said. Hello? Have you met her? I think she'd need a reason not to betray us. Well, there is that. Enough. I think my curiosity is sated. Let's get back to it, shall we? At your service. Well, we're in camp. Now's as good a time as any to talk, right? You know, I was just thinking the same thing. Given the circumstances, things could have been so much worse. I'm so grateful that you're you, instead of some other Grey Warden. That sounded better in my head. I just mean to say that I can't imagine having done this without you. Now we just need to be rid of that pesky archdemon and everything will be back to normal, right? Yes. Well, we're in camp. Now's as good a time as any to talk, right? Oh, you want to right now? Well, who am I to refuse?